Alright, so that turned into a couple hours of petting a cat and watching a movie. I watched that new Louis C.K. movie, I Love You, Daddy. Fucking sucked. Luckily, it got kicked out of Hollywood before anyone saw it and just got leaked. Yeah, not funny at all. There's like one line in it near the start that made me laugh, which I won't spoil in case, you know, someone wants to watch it. But yeah, it sucked. Have I done the pits in this region? I'm not sure. I think I have. Pretty sure I have. Minas Morgul's the only one I still gotta do. So, cool. Cool. Set up my defense. Got fire, poison, curse. All the good stuff. Why am I not at the thing? I should be here. Fast travel not available. Yeah!
swear to serve you. For you, master!
Save yourself some trouble and fall on your own sword! You'll be a lot less painful than watching us seize this fortress!
Was weird and made me not recruit him the first time, and then it recruited him without prompting the second.
Thank you. not hitting you!
Shit. I'm not gonna make it.
The square!
A lot of orcs named Pushcray. That must be like their equivalent of John.
Munchwine! You should never have taken his fort from us! Now we'll make you pay!
Let's get him!
This fortress belongs to the Uruks, not Manfield play acting at war.
Shut up and fight!
Farewell from Mordor!
What the fuck? It wouldn't let me move!
Well, I should thank you, Turk, for knocking over this fort. It'll make me war chief for sure.
I do not accept that loss. That was bullshit. Come out of the cutscene and it wouldn't let me move. So cool, I have to retake the fort because of bullshit.
I can't die now. There's so much more pain I want to inflict.
Between now and when we kill you, you can say whatever you like. It won't make any difference.
Yes, I wanted to go backwards at the thing I couldn't even see.
I stand beside you, master. Got these idiots together.
Yes, I wanted to grab him, not untie it.
I'm ready to. I don't have poison anymore. I'm gonna have to do it with the barrels, I guess. Find some poisons that people have. Right? Yeah, that's how it's done!
Because we're right here. Oh, this one's gonna be extra bloody.
Oh, well, I'm good and terrified now. But retreating's an organizational nightmare, and surrender's not in my nature.
Attack this fort today. I had plans and you've ruined them.
Hey!
This means anything? This is nothing! You boys are in for it now!
In the door, so to speak. Good. You're too far in to turn back now. We're gonna have a merry time tearing you all apart.
Thinking about a retreat, Ranger? We barely started to fight.
Ah! so delicate. So delicate.
Resurrect this guy. Sounds like a Warcraft.
Glad to see you, Tark. I could use another promotion.
Yes, exactly who I was pointing at.
Cut it off, just like that!
Too slow, Park!
catch me! I'm gonna slay you!
Can be won. You can't win, because that would mean we'd have to lose.
Down if you like,
but that'll just make it worse when the Overlord sees what you've done.
Thanks for the permission.
shall feast on Manifold tonight!
He has a lot of weaknesses for a legendary. Shitty's legendary should have killed him for a weapon. I didn't even think of it, I just took the opportunity when I saw it.
The gains made by the Lord of Mordor are small and fleeting! We are the Par Immortal! And we are forever!
I'm gonna go do the arenas first in Minas, so I can have them all and get that last ability that I don't have. Also, you know, completionism. I've done pretty good at doing completionism in this game. I've got almost everything done. This is not what I just said to go to. Hope I got stuff that's a high enough level to actually do the arenas in this region. I feel like I got a lot of pussies here, because it's the first one. No? I'll just throw pussies to the wolves and recruit the wolves.
Huh? You've had a good run, but it ends here.
I'm just getting warmed up. Come get some.
I'll burn your corpse!
Shit, I almost want him to lose so I can recruit this guy because he actually attacks. Gonna switch with the old ones and get killed. I'm throwing this guy to the wolves. I don't expect
him to
actually
cut you down to size.
So sweet. So sweet.
Thinking he was the perfect level for me to recruit, but I think he just got... No, I'm still good. I don't know my own level, apparently. Wow, 4 skill points, huh? I'll save one for that.
Yeah!
like you. You're gonna be my new bodyguard. Where are you? Yeah, winning these pits is gonna be a rough one. He had a fire weapon. I guess his arrows just look fiery. I guess only this guy is a fire weapon guy, so I'll just send someone to die. I mean, to get a
moves you've never seen.
Let the ripping of flesh begin again.
A surprisingly good fight. I mean, he's obviously gonna die, but still.
Full respect to the Advocate. But that name's a bit old.
Missed me! This weapon's got a bit of darkness in it. And soon that darkness will be in you, too.
That sounds sexual. Waiting out the rage.
Cover my withdrawal! I'll be back another time, and you'll be sorry you ever crossed me! I'll crush you! This isn't worth it! Form up on the target!
Ah, fuck you.
Save him or kill him? Eh, let's kill him.
Too slow, Tark! Die! I've seen that one before!
Get in the habit of just wearing epics and nothing else. So they grow in power, but ones that can actually potentially grow. I can't recruit 55 yet, obviously. Inferior gear that might become superior. But while I'm on a recruiting drive, you know, might as well. So if I got a ranger that's immune to fire, that'd be good. Should be able to fucking slaughter them, in theory.
Track, your face is annoying! I really want to slice it off!
Send me your best, not your worst.
Looks like the clones don't share his fire immunity. I don't like anyone I have's chances against him. I'm gonna throw him some fodder and then go kill him because he's iron-willed. Running out of fodder.
Now you face a true follower of the Dark Flame!
Come on! What are you waiting for?
Power levels don't mean shit. Well, looks like Krillin just beat Goku. easily, I might add.
The world of men. Ha! Pathetic.
So does that mean I can find that guy's corpse and raise him? Or is it only my guys?
I smell something.
I don't see his body around anymore. Next time I find a guy that's too high of a level for me to actually recruit, I'll just try raising him as a corpse, see if it works. Alright, well, with that, it's a good time to take a piss and whatnot.